Hi, I'm Dovile. I work at Optiver as a software engineer.
And I'm David. I'm a software engineer as well, leading a team, still writing code. Dovile and I work in the same training team. We're responsible for developing the system that allows traders to be in the market 24 hours.
We develop all the applications ourselves, such as pricing models, low latency trading algorithms, user interfaces, and just trading automation in general.
And how we do that is that we are on the trading floor, directly in touch with traders, and we can, within no time, get a proof of concept on something out in production. And as we trade with our own capital, we don't have any clients, which means as a developer that we work with traders as one team. The real challenge is to build scalable and competitive system while keeping the code simple and clean.
It's not just about the code, it's also about understanding the bigger picture of the system architecture, such as operating systems, hardware, and network. Every day is very different. You never know what challenge awaits. And the environment is so energetic and fast-paced, which makes it really exciting. Because we operate in such a competitive business era, we have to improve our systems every day, which requires everyone to continuously learn and grow.
Of course, you need an engineering background, and no, you don't need to know anything about trading or finance. You will learn all that on the job. Even though we are a global company, over 1,000 employees, everybody is expected to act as an entrepreneur.